This new budget will focus on several priority areas in keeping with our medium-term development strategy and with the overarching goals of Plan Belize. More money is being provided for the following high priority areas. An additional $4 million to expand the free education program to schools in the south side of Belize City and the Toledo district. In addition, $1 million to fund the surveying and processing cost of lots for first-time low-income house owners. In addition, $7 million for the expansion of the National Health Insurance Program in the Orange Walk district. With this move, Madam Speaker, we are going to have over 269,000 Belizeans registered under the National Health Insurance. An additional $3 million for municipal streets and drains, an increase of $5 million to meet the recruitment of an additional 225 police cadets, 110 B.D.F. recruits, and some 60 Coast Guard recruits. An additional $1 million to support the Financial Intelligence Unit, including the establishment of a civil asset forfeiture and recovery unit to combat corruption.